Okay, here we go. 90. These are about probably an inch by 2 inches. One more. Four. So it's packed. About 2.5 inches full of paper. And then these were those smoke balls. The dollar store. Just pull the fuse off.
Did I give you the lighter?
Yeah. Okay, now for safety's sake, I'm going to be running in the house, so hopefully my camera survives. And this will. This will be the most max you could probably dare put into it. So here goes. Ready? Yeah, that definitely is a cannon, and that definitely would give you a big boom. Let me check the welds.
I see smoke coming out. Oh,
yeah, it's coming out of the fuse hole.
Oh, okay. Duh.
Yep. Welds aren't cracking, there's no splits, nothing. So that would probably be the max I'd do it. No warping on the bottom. Cool. Anyway, good luck with yours.